But these days, with cameras everywhere, even those who don't seek the bright lights can have their reputation shattered at the speed of a mouse click. In his 40-plus years, Lee Page has been a professional football star, a father, and a coach, an accomplished pilot, and a decorated special agent for the DEA. He spent his off time lecturing kids on the perils of guns and drugs, but you won't find any celebration of Lee Page's accomplishments online. Instead, you will find the worst 10 seconds of his life.
Hey, I'm the only one in this room professional enough that I know of to carry this Glock 40. I'm the only one.
When I pulled the trigger, pointing the gun down and away from the kids, I shot myself.
But that one slip of the finger has brought a deluge of fierce and relentless public scorn.
My main concern is to make people in the public aware of the fact that I was a productive agent and not some bumbling buffoon that shot himself in the foot.
Well, I've had my share of Ron Burgundy moments, but I feel sorry for the police officer because when we go bad, we don't get hurt.
Right, that's true. That was terribly funny. I have a sort of a soft spot in my heart for people who humiliate themselves publicly.